All right, people. A little bit, come on, it is. Not much better there. Yeah. It's not much. Trying to get decent lighting on this bloody couch. That'll do, just about. Right, so try new things. Pretty sure I'm gonna choke to fucking death. No, excuse the language. Pretty sure I'm going to really enjoy this, because I've had similar but not like this. But let's see. So what I've got for this edition of Try New Things is chocolate and salted caramel sundae. Yes. It could be totally nasty, but I doubt it. But I can safely have this because I have never had this before. Not like this anyway. I've had salted caramel. Who hasn't? I think I had one of my first chapters, but... This room freezer, so this is going to be a bit hard as that chocolate sundae, so I'll get to that next. So this is lovely. This is lovely, but I shouldn't have. To be fair, it's got to be eaten pretty much immediately upon buying. That's the best way to do it, really. Because if you put it in the fridge or freezer, just solidifies a bit too much. Finally got down to the brownie. That's lovely too. You weren't going to go wrong with this. You weren't going to go wrong with this. It's simple as that. So yeah, salted caramel good, chocolate good, fudge brownie good, combine all together and you got a taste sensation. That's a bit trite, but you know what I mean. And only a pound. So there you go. And next, a bit of caramel at the bottom. as I said, best to eat it straight off. So you put it in fridge or freezer, the brownie gets hard. Which obviously it would if you take it out and eat it all speedily, which I've done. So yeah, there you have it. Chocolate and salted caramel sundae, gorgeous. So like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification button if you want to see this ugly mug pop up every time I do a video. Peace, I love you, I'm out.